We got a great buck we're going to show you 3 years of. This buck was, these sheds were picked up in 96 by a friend of mine, Fred Broadman. This buck has 20-inch G2s, has an outside spread of 41 inches, and gross is 211. Here's the buck the next year. As you can see, his beams got longer, curved down. His G2s are 19 inches long this year, and he has an outside spread of 41.5 inches. A friend of mine, Gary Moon, found this buck. We all looked many days for him, and Gary's the lucky winner. This buck gross is 213 on typical, and he found it the spring of 97. 1997, Todd Lauder harvested this great buck. He his beams really dived down. They went to like 20 inches long is all, and he went to 37.5 inches wide, and only grossed 189 non-typical. He he lost some of his non-typical points too in that year, and his beams went down.